Temple to Oryx is protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. Guarding something that you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Thank you. Why did you stop?
I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little leg up. Hey, you did it! Good job. Boat's on the move again.
We're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec. Okay, we're getting close to the swamp now. Temple's not far from here.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Sabathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense lightning. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. We're all clear. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Sabathun has him guarding Oryx's temple, though.
Guardian Dalar. Down.